Hello guys, it's Slasher Shinobi, and we got a surprising Halloween update, and I will be showcasing the Hollow Beast here. It's a new Ryo mode for the Halloween update, so let's get on to showcasing it. Alright guys, so the Ryo mode is 6,666 Ryo. Now that's a lot of Ryo if you don't grind. I spent 5 hours grinding for this. So yeah guys, okay, so it's a limited pass as you can see right there. So let's transform into it. Let's see what it does. Okay, so it's just like KCM over here. Okay, it's just like KCM, a darker Halloween version of KCM. And also you have that pumpkin right there. It's very cool, everything from KCM, but it's black and orange. Also you have that little pumpkin, which is very cool. Alright guys, so this Ryo mode has 3 moves. We have Toilet Buying Paper for 6,666 cash. And we have Pumpkin Jack for 30,000. And we have Trick or Treat for 12,000 cash. Now let's go on to showcasing the moves. So the first move we have is Toilet Paper Buying. So it's just like a toilet paper. Okay, so let's test it out. I guess you click in the direction that you want to and it pulls them. It's like a pulling move. Alright, let's see. Yeah, it just pulls you towards you, so you can do combos with that, maybe with a Rasengan or a Chidori. So if I would have had a Rasengan or Chidori, I could just bam. Okay, let's move on to the next move. The second move we have is Pumpkin Jack, so it's a little summoning move. Alright, so you just click and it summons a pumpkin and it goes all directions like an exploding pumpkin. So if you're surrounded, just use this attack. This is a pretty good attack, but if you're using it against one person, it's kind of good if it hits, but don't use it long range because yeah, that's the damage. It does pretty overall good damage. So let's move on to the last move. Our last move is Trick or Treat. You hold a bag full of candy, and when you throw it, you can pick it up yourself. It's called Spooky Candy. Once you eat it, you can get a treat which gives you cash, or you can have a trick which like explodes you as right there. So the trick is it damages you or the player you give it to, or you get cash from it. That's the treat. So we go to the final question. Is it worth all the Ryo and all the hard work? I think yes, because it is limited. It looks super cool with the orange and black. And also has 3 Ryo moves, and everyone was waiting for a Ryo pass. And they're mad at Code Jason for not putting a Ryo pass, but look, Ryo pass for Halloween. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you like this, and see you in my next video, which is my 500 subscriber special. So bye guys.